Got this sponge for $2.
Yeah, this is not a beauty blender for 20 bucks. It's from Amazon for $2. I'm gonna compare it to my regular sponge and see what's the hype. This thing absorbs a lot of water and it expands. But when I squeeze out the water, it doesn't bounce back like how a blender usually would be. And look at all the weird lines. For reference, I'm gonna show you my regular sponge. I'm gonna wet it just like how I usually would and bounces back right after. Anyways, I'm gonna try on my face and see how it works. The foundation I used today is a little runny, so we're gonna see if we can get any coverage. The red side is my regular sponge. I'm pretty satisfied with this medium coverage. Initially, I was like, it works like a regular sponge, but guys, it absorbs so much foundation. And look at that lack of coverage compared to my left side. And I left some patches on my skin. I would say save your coin and just get a better one.